Good Monday morning to you. A lot of earnings reports to come this week. We also have Chinese trade data, which was lousy, and investors take that to mean that the Chinese government might step in and do more to support that economy. So their market actually went up, that strange conundrum of bad news being good and good news being bad. And it was good news for Apple, I think. They had about 1 million pre-ordered Apple Watches over the weekend. In case you're wondering, it took Apple 74 days to sell 1 million iPhones and nearly 2 years to sell 1 million iPods. So to do 1 million pre-orders of the watch in one day has to be a positive sign for Apple as they roll out their next transformational piece of technology, or what they hope is transformational anyway. Checking the real-time numbers early on, the Dow Jones Industrial Average is up 40 points 30 minutes into the trading day. NASDAQ and S&P slightly positive as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.